When a nuclear weapon misses its target, several outcomes can occur depending on the specific circumstances. A groundburst detonates upon hitting the ground. It will create a radioactive blast of destruction around the vicinity, while an airburst nuclear weapon detonates above the ground level and causes damages through shockwaves, thermal radiation, and EMP. An airburst can affect a larger area, but may not produce as much radioactive fallout as groundburst.